We're getting ready to do some Bonsai FPV, which is a Hobby King's branded mini Popwing. Same one I've done a build. Got a couple of videos on this before. Made a couple of recent changes, as you can see, I have the Fox Ear Arrow camera. And I've changed my video transmitter here to the, I think it's a TM25 switcher. 25, 200, or 600 milliwatt. And I currently have it set on 600 milliwatt. But I changed to the camera so that I can see my battery voltage and the timer while I'm flying. And just a quick look on the bottom side of the 3S 800 LiPo. And there's a Free Sky D4 R2 receiver. And I have a Sunny Sky 2204 2300 kV motor with a 5x4.5 bullnose dowel prop. Speed controllers and ready to fly quads. Don't remember, I think it's either BL Heli or Simon K. It's a little mini quad ASC. And I'm going to be using my Futaba transmitter with a Free Sky 2.4 telemetry module. And for my goggles, I have my original Fat Shark Dominator V1 with a forget who makes it, Immersion or C. I think it's Immersion. It's either Immersion or Fat Shark branded video receiver. It's the Beta Band 5.8 gig receiver. See, we just have a little cloverleaf antenna mounted on there. And normally I would have a little battery, just a little small battery, 2-cell LiPo to power the goggles, but since I'm recording, I've my video out, ran to my little DVR here, and powering everything off of this 3S LiPo. It's a little 4.3 inch screen I picked up from Amazon, and a little Isshin DVR, Pro DVR mounted on the back. Running this off of the same 3S LiPo, and I have a little AnyVolt micro from Dimension Engineering, stepping down to 5 volts for the DVR. And that's pretty much it. Alright, as you can see, we got everything powered up, ready to go. And we have an image on DVR screen, which I'm going to stick the DVR and battery into my pocket and launch the airplane, sit on a stool, and get flying. Now here we are later in the day. I just finished a flight, which you'll see the footage from this flight after this little bit of video. But as you can see now, we're flying from inside the shed. There's my transmitter. I've got my video up here on my screen that I fly with. Got the same little DVR sitting right here. And it is connected to my ground station where I have my main backup display here. And I'm running two receivers through my eagle eyes for diversity. As you can see, I got these two Ethernet cables. They go down in the floor right there. And they go outside. And we'll take a step outside now. As you can see, it's rather dark, rather late. There's a plane, we just landed it. My two video receivers are mounted on tripods right here. There's a little RC 305, 805, I forget. 305s. I got this one with a 3-turn helical, and this one with the same clover leaf, or actually skew planar wheel, 4-lobe antenna that was on the goggles earlier. And as you can see, they just have some Ethernet cables which break out to this little box here. And as you can see, it's rather late. Sun is going down and there's the moon.
The sun has gone down and the moon has come up.
And we'll get to this footage now.